The objective of this course is to provide you with step-by-step implementation of data science on real-world problems. After completing this course, you will be able to list the steps involved in completing a data science project. Identify data quality issues and remediate them. Perform exploratory data analysis. Build a model and communicate the results. The course is designed as follows. In the first section, you will be introduced to this course. Then, you will learn the importance of defining the problem statement. In the next section, you will be introduced to primary and secondary data collection methods and different types of data. Most of the data collected have data quality issues in it. You will learn to identify various data quality issues and to implement the remediation measures to improve the quality of data. After this step, the data is ready for analysis. You will learn two techniques, namely exploratory data analysis, EDA, and confirmatory data analysis, CDA. There will be an optional sectional to perform basic exploratory data analysis in Python. After that, you will be introduced to modeling or the steps required to solve the problem. Then, you will comprehend the importance of communicating the steps and findings, and the dos and don'ts of presenting the results. Then, you will learn to set up a Python environment on your local machine. Once done, you can download all the Python codes used in the course to practice further. In the end, there will be a summary of the course and potential next steps.